Earlier today, Mayor Jeff Hall held a State of the Community addressing some critical issues in the city of Alexandria.
Since the death of George Floyd, many locals expressed their concerns and protesting some of those issues in the community. Mayor Hall says he is pleased with the younger people stepping up and encourages everyone to do the same.
I encourage that. I encourage that within my administration. A lot of young people that work within the city of Alexandria, we encourage them to feel free to speak up if something is not right, something needs to be said. Don't feel like there's going to be retribution to do that. And like so with the community.
He also addressed some of the issues they face within the Alexandria Police Department and changes they had to make.
Right. Well, the police department, public safety was one of the eight major issues that our transition team came up with when we first took office. And public safety, employee morale, that directly impacts the police department and what have you. And that was some changes that we had to make. You know, once we got in and got an understanding of how things were going, we began to make changes.
Hall says they will continue to make those improvements and hear more of the citizens' input. Char Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.